temperatures as well added to the mix. We're going to detail your full forecast coming up.
Now on News Channel 6 at 6, freezing temperatures are strong and the winds are coming. What local officials are doing to keep everyone safe. Plus, South Carolina state agencies preparing for the weather. What things you should know before traveling outside. And the people who run a community support service in Aiken County are trying to figure out who stole from their donation boxes. News Channel 6 at 6 starts now.
Live from Television Park, this is WJBF News Channel 6 at 6.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Jenny Montgomery. Thank you so much for joining us. Coverage you can count on begins with temperatures dropping and strong wind gusts expected. Local emergency officials and our 5-4-6 alert team are warning people about the conditions we'll experience over the next few days. News Channel 6's Bria Smith joins us now live from I-20 with more about what you need to know if you are heading out tomorrow. Bria?
Yeah, Jenny, it's already so cold and temperatures are just going to continue to drop over the next couple of days, but travel safety is really what officials are warning people about. Our chief meteorologist, Tim Miller, and our Viper 6 alert team say by Friday, areas ranging from Wilkes to Emanuel counties will experience a cold front. A wind chill advisory will go into effect at midnight tonight with winds ranging up to 40 miles per hour. And things like ice roads are what officials are worried about.
Some of the water over the roads is going to ice over, and they just have to be real careful on black ice because you'll never see it. And the other part of that, too, is to be careful while you're out. And if you don't need to get out, you need to stay at home.
If you have family coming in or you plan on traveling for the holidays, be sure to plan accordingly. Reporting live from I-20, Bria Smith, WJBF, News Channel 6.
All right, Bria, thanks so much. It is a busy